This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, an error occurred, please contact us through help.openai.com. Then please watch this video for the solutions. The problem could be with the ChatGPT server, your browser, or the internet connection. We will troubleshoot accordingly. First of all, simply try waiting for a while. The server may be busy and it could start working after some time. The second solution is to clear the cache and cookies from your browser. The procedure to clear these for Microsoft Edge is as follows. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select History from the list. Click on the three dots in the History Options window once again. Select Clear Browsing History. In the next window, change the time range to All Time. Make sure the options for cache and cookies are checked. Click on Clear Now. The third solution is to discard the current chat and start a new chat. Click on the option for New Chat in the left pane. The fourth solution is to check the internet connection speed. Open the website fast.com. Click on the refresh button and it will show the internet speed. If the speed is too slow, please move your system closer to the router. The fifth solution is to find the problematic browser extensions and plugins. In the case of Microsoft Edge, the procedure is as follows. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select Extensions from the menu. Click on Manage Extensions. Disable any newly installed extension to isolate the cause. Lastly, you can consider changing the browser. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.